There's a girl, a young woman, standing on the beach in Cape Hatteras. She's feeling a little bit exposed, her rib cages floating over with unsteady laughter. The name of her son, her youth, the way her hair always felt thick with dampness. She remembers nothing, save for her fingers, her body, a circus. The girl, the trapeze artist, the troupe, the world tour, the death. The fragile remember life, how living has to stop.